Guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're reacting, 30 minutes of reacting to some YouTube videos. Let's go have a look what they should be. Oh, wait, no, I don't want that one. This one. So.
Store is 15% off for the next 48 hours. It's Black Friday, and everything's gonna get sold out. I gotta get me some merch.
Today, my dream comes true, and we're spending the night in a candy shop.
Yo, look at this thing, dude. That almost broke the counter.
Here, tug of war. Ready?
Come on.
Actually, guys, instead of this video, I'll watch this one instead.
100,000 times. Go!
He's one of my rare Pokemon cards, by the way.
I don't know if I'm gonna attempt that.
It sounded like he died.
Cause I did!
Game,
no!
I'll
save you!
Please!
Oh my
I apologize about the ads.
Too big for this. Oh my gosh, it's like a whole. Oh, it's like a rocket chair. There you go.
Come on now.
Oh, you're gonna kick me.
Dad, I'm doing a video.
The worst part about this video is not the slide, it's walking up these stairs to get back to the slide. We should have this video 100,000 times walking upstairs.
Bro, I lost my head there. There's not fun. There's too many stairs.
No, it's water. It's not water. Would you like some water?
Okay, can I get toasty water?
Toasty, it's cold. I'm hot, I'm sweating, I'm dizzy, I'm queasy. The slide is moving right now.
Not if I take a hammer to it.
I never thought. Oh, yeah, it's locked. It'd be so hot. I'm so dizzy right now. Want some cold water? I would love some cold water. Not like that.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm not getting it. Faster down the slide. This is taking way too long. So we have these.
Best idea ever.
Go ahead. I got Heelys.
Gabe, you're gonna be our first test subject.
Do they have all the padding?
Well, yeah, you have the least amount of padding, so I figured you could be our test subject.
I have zero padding.
Go ahead, man.
Yep. Should I just go for it, boys?
A wise man once told me, send it.
A wise man once told me to buy merch and click that subscribe button because what we're about to do could break bones, and we're doing it for your entertainment.
Okay, I'm going.
All right, go, Gabe.
Alright,
good luck.
Yo, that wasn't too bad.
Ow. It's my turn.
Yo, at least your wheels will light up.
Light up, Skechers. Light up, Skechers.
Hey, bro, how was that?
That was honestly not bad.
For the person that always gets hurt in the vlogs, I'm scared to do this.
Alright, James, did it.
I hit it.
Wish me luck, James. Wish me luck.
What you mean? I'm going head first.
good?
I'm fine.
He'll be good. He'll be
okay. I hate this slide so much. I hate it.
Bro, what if instead of walking up the stairs so many times, we just run up the slide? Genius!
We should do a part two called Going Up a Slide 100,000 Times.
Yo, why don't we just flip the video upside down so it looks like we're going down the slide when we go up the slide?
That's not a bad idea.
Crazy.
Go.
Did you get stuck? I thought it was right behind me. There you are, Nathan. Come on, let's go. We gotta finish this video.
James hates this video. Gabe has puked. And this is our dummy.
Be free!
Woo! Woo!
Good job, bro.
I'm celebrating because this is slide number 10,000. Let's go! This is the worst video ever. Here we go. Awesome. You're good. Thank you for visiting Unspeakable's first aid station. You're good to go back on the slide.
Okay. No, I'm not any bad game.
Hold on. Come here.
Give me your terrible.
There you go. You're good. And if you need an ice pack, come back later because I'm out of ice right now.
He might need the ice pack.
Do you need a band-aid?
I'm not sure band-aid fix nausea.
Nausea.
Gabe slash Nathan needs a band-aid. He hurt himself going up the stairs.
Medic! I found his arm.
Medic!
Stitch it on.
No!
You know what his name was? His name was John Cena!
Oh, no.
Get this! That's a wrong table.
All he needs is water.
You gotta breathe! Open your eyes! You gotta see the future! Breathe!
I love you, cut G! Okay, so since James has gotten hurt and everyone's getting sick and this is just a terrible video, we decided to wrap ourselves in bubble wrap to protect ourselves. That's one small step for man.
Oh my gosh. Oh my
one
gosh.
One giant step for Unspeakable.
Do not fart.
What?
Do not fart.
Did you fart?
A long time ago.
The best part about this is, listen.
You guys need helmets.
All right, well, I'm going to try to go down the slide. Here I go.
Are you even going to get in?
I don't know. I'm just going to dive in.
Oh. Give me a push. Why do you guys have the big bubble wrap? And I have a small bubble wrap.
Did he actually go?
I can't tell you.
Oh! Oh, he popping.
You need help?
I'm coming down!
He's terrible.
Oh, I'm going so slow! What's up, bro?
Be careful, honey. One step at a time. Hold on, look at what? Look at, that's blue. Whoa, back up, sir.
Just the line for the slide.
Oh, honey, I'm so proud of you. Look at, smile at the slide.
You guys hurry up. I want to go down the slide.
I'm scared.
Honey, don't be scared. Look, I'll light your way. Is that better? Oh, yes.
If you didn't know, I'm British.
Open it up. What do we got? What do we got? Bouncy balls!
Wait.
Whoa! So here's a slide. You just pour or bounce ball while I go down.
Deal.
Does one bouncy ball count as one slide?
Yes.
There's like 300 bouncy balls in there, so that's 300 slide points.
This is my mustard. Ketchup open. And mustard open. There we go. We are now ready to slide down the slide. Hopefully we don't mess.
She's ready to get soft up by there.
No.
Bro, you've been lacking on your numbers of going down the slide, so you need to, like, catch up. Hey, you want to know how cool I am, bro?
You come from tomatoes.
The slide starts with me, bro.
What is mustard even come from?
It's cooked first, and then you get pulled out of the fridge.
Wait, hold on.
I'm
hot
going
dog
first.
Already cooked.
Who eats a hot dog without ketchup and mustard?
He's not wrong. Hot dogs are already cooked.
But who comes out of the fridge first? Do you take out the ketchup, then the hot dog?
Whoa,
or do you take out the hot dog,
take
then
it back
the ketchup?
Who puts mustard and ketchup in the fridge?
You don't put it in the pantry?
Let me go down the slide. Let me go down the slide.
Go. That's a loud hot dog.
That glizzy's gone fast. I catched up to you.
Please stop. You're terrible.
You're terrible. Nobody eats mustard.
Now we present to you an incredible act of me, James, and Gabe going down the slide, wearing sliders, with slides, eating sliders, and blowing sliders.
All right. Let's get this show on the road. I've never seen so many slides in my life. If you guys could do me a favor and slide onto that subscribe button, that would be great.
That was just rude.
Found another one. Oh. Take a bite. Take a big one. Thank you.
I don't know if I can eat and do that at the same time. I might choke.
We can only solve this by one way. You have to slide on the sliders while eating a slider.
All right, since my slide is gone, I will slide on the sliders.
You're all wearing your slides.
Well, you're gonna slide.
Oh. On the slide.
Here we go. That's kinda
sweet. I didn't know he put glizzies on the sliders.
To my shirt. All right, here we go.
You hear it?
Yeah.
Sounds like he has a flat tire.
I think I'll slide on the sliders.
All right, you want to ride front and I'll ride back?
Oh, we're going to do it together.
Well, you go like that then.
I kind of want the slide.
All right, you get the slide and I'll take your one slide.
Okay. How am I going to do this? Well, I don't think I'm going to survive this, Molly.
Successfully.
All right, so I got these ribs.
You got this, bro.
This is really good.
Go, enjoy your ribs. Enjoy your ribs.
On the slide.
Dessert's over now. It's time for some potato soup. Oh no!
Oh, it's empty. The whole thing spilled on the slide.
Got my bag of chips.
Where your passwords are safe for you.
Sorry, guys.
There's no place like Chrome. Win a day in their boots. VIP match day,
training
day, or behind the scenes day. Enter now. T's and C's apply.
Oh. Oh. What just happened?
How's my back look?
Good, great. You look beautiful.
It's so gross in there.
There's beans on the slide. You've got to be kidding me. I got my chicken wings here.
And chicken. That's a good garlic bread.
Do it. Do it. Head first. For pasta! Yeah.
trucks. Yo, ribs.
Yo, all right. Take that out.
We gotta go down at once. This is the last three.
Thank goodness, because, dude, I've had this food on me for, like, hours.
Yeah.
So, careful that. I'm sorry. Oh.
All right, go. Come on, the last one. The last one.
Go.
Like and subscribe. This is gross.
Have a fun day. See you next time.